I want to talk about defense pendant plus 2. Look at how much defense I get from it. 223 defense when I equip defense pendant plus 2. How does that make any sense? The attack pendant gives me 10. The defense pendant plus 2 gives me 223 defense. Goes from 380 to 603. Is this item bugged? Is it way too strong? Way stronger than it should be? Or am I missing something here? I'm gaining so much defense. I'm never getting rid of my defense pendant plus 2 if it's so good.